I'm going to read just something to focus our attention on the presence of God, and so you might just follow this in your quietly in your mind, and when you feel that you are attracted to that deep presence within you, just pay no attention to what I'm reading, and we'll enter into your centering prayer practice. At the end, I'll just say the Our Father out loud very slowly as the 2-minute transition to our ordinary thought. And you could just listen, follow in your heart, or say some other prayer if you wish. So let us begin by closing our eyes, and symbol of letting go of everything in our momentary environment and of bonding with each other at the place, the deepest place within us, where we are already all one with God and with each other. We begin our prayer by disposing our bodies. Let them be relaxed and calm, but inwardly alert. The root of prayer is interior silence. We may think of prayer as thoughts or feelings expressed in words, but this is only one expression. The deepest prayer is the laying aside of all thoughts, feelings, and perceptions. It is the opening of mind and heart, body and feelings, our whole being, to God, the ultimate reality, beyond words, thoughts, or feelings. We do not resist them or try to suppress them. We accept them just as they are and go beyond them, not by effort, but by letting them all go by. We open our awareness to the ultimate reality, whom we know by faith is within us, closer than breathing, closer than thinking, closer than choosing, closer than consciousness itself. We are totally present now with the whole of our being, in complete openness, in deep prayer. The past and future, time itself, are forgotten. We are here in the presence of the ultimate reality. Like the air we breathe, this presence is all around us and within us, distinct from us, but never separate from us. We may sense this presence drawing us from within, as if touching our spirit and embracing it, or carrying us beyond ourselves into pure awareness. We surrender to the attraction of interior silence, tranquility, and peace. We do not try to feel anything, reflect about anything. Without effort, without trying, we sink into this presence, letting everything else go by. No thinking, no reflecting, no particular acts of will, except to return to the sacred word when we notice we are attracted to some other thought or feeling. Let love alone speak, the simple desire to be one with the presence, to forget ourselves, and to rest in the ultimate reality. We wait patiently upon God in silence, openness, and quiet expectancy, motionless within and without. We surrender to the attraction to be still, to be loved by God. just to be. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. When you feel ready, please slowly open your eyes.